Papaya for breast enhancement and beautiful breasts. Papaya contains rich enzymes and collagen protein that can help women increase the elasticity and firmness of their breasts, resulting in breast enhancement and beautiful breasts. Consuming papaya can promote the secretion of estrogen, which aids in breast development. Additionally, making papaya milk by soaking papaya in milk not only tastes good but also increases nutrient intake and promotes healthy breast development. Papaya's protective effects are primarily attributed to its natural compound called β-carotene. This compound possesses powerful antioxidant properties that can neutralize free radicals and reduce the risk of cellular damage. This helps protect the skin from oxidative stress caused by UV radiation. Free radicals are highly reactive molecules often generated by external environmental factors such as UV rays, pollutants, and stress. When free radicals accumulate excessively in skin cells, they can cause oxidative stress, damaging the structure and function of cells, leading to skin aging, wrinkles, and discoloration. Β-carotene, as a potent antioxidant, reacts with and neutralizes free radicals, thereby reducing their activity and minimizing cellular damage. Particularly when facing daily exposure to UV radiation, β-carotene's protective effects become even more significant. It can reduce UV-induced DNA damage and contribute to slowing down the skin's aging process. Furthermore, β-carotene also exhibits anti-inflammatory effects, which can reduce skin problems caused by inflammation, such as acne and sensitivity. It helps balance the skin's natural protective barrier and alleviate skin redness and discomfort. To reap the benefits of β-carotene, you can incorporate papaya into your diet by consuming it raw or making various delicious papaya dishes. Adding sliced or shredded papaya into milk to create a papaya milk drink is also a popular method. This not only increases nutrient intake but also provides the necessary nutrients for breast health and development. It's important to note that relying solely on papaya cannot miraculously increase breast size but rather serves as a complementary method. The size of the breast primarily depends on genetics, inheritance, and individual development, so the results may vary for different individuals. Achieving desired breast enhancement requires time and consistent effort. Optimal results are achieved by combining appropriate diet, exercise, and skincare methods. In summary, the concept of papaya for breast enhancement and beautiful breasts stems from the rich enzymes and collagen protein found in papaya, which are beneficial for breast development and elasticity. By consuming papaya or making papaya milk drinks, you can provide the necessary nutrients for breast health and promote healthy breast development. However, it's important to understand that breast size is not solely determined by the effects of papaya. Achieving ideal breast enhancement involves considering factors such as genetics, inheritance, lifestyle habits, and proper care. In addition to consuming papaya and papaya milk drinks, there are other methods that can be combined to enhance the appearance and health of the breasts. Here are some recommendations worth trying. 1. Proper exercise. Choose exercises that target the chest muscles, such as chest presses and push-ups, to strengthen the chest muscles and increase firmness and fullness. 2. Correct lingerie. Select properly sized bras that provide good support and shaping, making the breasts appear fuller and lifted. 3. Skincare for the breasts. Regularly massage the breasts to promote blood circulation and nutrient absorption. Use suitable skincare products to moisturize and nourish the skin of the breasts. 4. Correct posture. Maintain proper sitting and standing postures, keeping the chest lifted, which helps improve the appearance and posture of the breasts. Most importantly, it's essential to maintain realistic expectations and patience. Each person's body is unique, and natural development takes time and effort. If you have specific concerns about breast size and shape, it's advisable to consult a professional doctor or beautician who can provide more specific advice and solutions based on your individual circumstances. In conclusion, the idea of using papaya for breast enhancement and beautiful breasts stems from the enzymes and collagen protein found in papaya, but relying solely on papaya itself does not guarantee breast enlargement. It should be used as a complementary method, combined with appropriate exercise, proper lingerie, skincare, and good posture, to achieve optimal results. Most importantly, it's crucial to love and embrace your body, appreciating its uniqueness. Health and confidence are the most beautiful qualities one can possess.